Once I find it. Standing down. Alright. Right in there, there's a nuclear key card.
So, I really am.
You use this. Once you're done using that, you come over here. They'll spawn back over at Foundation. Alright, now you gotta go use this one. Codes change weekly. There is a site that you can look up for it. Let me know when you're on the keypad, because if you mess up, it will delete your card. We're in site alpha. I'm looking that for myself. Don't worry about it. All right, alpha. 1 7. 8 4. 7 6. 8 7.
Access granted.
Alright, so then you're gonna use this. What you wanna do is, in the bottom corner I have placed a ping that is right next to Fisher Site Prime. There is the drop site V9. You want to make it so there's enough room between drop site V9 and the edge of the nuke so we can comfortably kill the queen over there.
So basically you want to drop it with dead center on that marker.
No, not on that mark. That mark's just to show you where it's near. You want to you can press X and you'll see the circle. You're gonna have to confirm the circle after that. But that circle, you want the edge just far enough away from drop site V9.
I'm dropping it on Fisher Site Prime. I'm not in the targeting computer yet. I'm looking at the map. I drop it on Prime directly?
Not directly. You're just going to be hitting it. You're actually going to be hitting it somewhere over here. Not exactly over here, but somewhere over there. You just don't want to hit drop site V9. You want enough room from the red circle and V9 to just enough room so we can comfortably fight.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I remember where everybody
was now. Yep. So, once you're in there, you're going to go down in the... there is a safe zone by Vault 79 that you cannot physically nuke no matter what.
Yes.
Uh-oh, you just made his day.
I think I made his week.
There's a bounty. I can
it
ruin
does.
Your fucking day.
Bomb Fisher site. We're going to be launching this nuke really quick if you guys want to join us.
Oh, this is going to be I'm going to drop it just below that marker. Like, right where
just make sure
right where you have the marker, there's a spot just below, which means it'll be right below forward station Delta, so...
No, you want to be able to hit the Fisher site.
Alright, then I'll just drop it on that spot directly where you put it.
It's because the door is closed, that's why I'm not walking through it, okay.
Okay, so basically, Fisher Site Prime, not Fisher Site Prime, the other thing shouldn't be within the blast zone?
Right.
Drop site V9, yes.
Okay, okay, I got it just on the other side of it, so it should be relatively safe.
Yeah, I'm like, you just want it far enough away so,
ladies and gentlemen,
we have enough.
Oh, gotta sit here and watch this baby go off.
For next time reference sake, you want a little bit more room than that, but that still will work. It's just bloody builds are gonna have an issue.
A hell of a time.
Let me ride it, damn it!
You're gonna like this.
What was the name of that movie? I know the movie. What was the name of the movie where the guy rode the lift down?
Yeah,
I don't care getting in there, damn it. I want to see this bugger. I just hope I don't spawn in on it and get nuked.
God damn it.
Don't touch it too far into the ground.
Oh,
go crazy, it's fine.
Thank you.
So, how'd you like your first nuke run?